confusion leads to downfall for Elisa Longo Borghini in the final sprint to the line on the fifth stage of the 2022 Tour de France Femmes. The Italian went the wrong way in the last corner, confused by a police officer or some fans. Who knows? The chance of a stage win was gone in one fell swoop. Check out the video, share, like, and subscribe.